Hey kids, we are making Meatball Hero Sandwiches. It is time to drag out your slow cooker because everyone is complaining about the heat up there. We have heat, not quite as hot as y'all are having, but we have it every day. So it doesn't matter if our ovens are on during the day because we're used to it. This makes 4 servings, so I'm bumping it up to make 8 servings. So what you'd want to do is put in 1 pound of lean ground beef. I put in 93.7, and then I added in some turkey. So we're going to mix all of this together with an egg and 1/2 cup of Italian seasoned dry breadcrumbs, and then we're going to form it into 12 meatballs, but I'm going to be making quite a bit more. So let me get this all mixed and we'll be right back. Okay, you guys want to remember, because you're using lean beef, not to handle it too much. So just get it to where it is combined so that you don't end up with really tough meat, since it is lean, right? So I'm going to make these big. They'll shrink just a tiny bit, I would suppose, since it's lean. And then as soon as this is done, we're going to pour a jar of Ragu chunky pasta sauce over it. I decided to get mushroom sauce, even though that would be a little different than norm. Let me finish this up. Great. I turned it on low, and you can cook it for 8 to 10 hours. So we will be back in about 8 to 10 hours. All right. My Meatball Hero Sandwich meatballs. We'll be back in 8 hours. And to add, you can also put it on high for 4 to 6 hours. There we go, 8 hours later. And I find that the juice in here, you know, left from the meat and the spaghetti sauce, really isn't as thick as I would like it to be. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna open up a jar of spaghetti sauce instead, see? And I'm just going to throw some mozzarella on top of this and have dinner. So there you go, Meatball Hero. Enjoy. I forgot to give you my review as I was eating this thing. You need to really make sure that you put salt and pepper in there. It had no flavor whatsoever, seriously. But the meatballs were very, very soft and tender. Wonderful, wonderful meatballs. Just no flavor. So I went and added a little bit of salt to this, so hopefully it'll be better for the other 2 people that are going to eat next. All right. Don't forget to add that in. Enjoy.